Whoa!
See, we're trying to make a movie right now.
Really?
Hey, we gotta have something.
There we go. As I'm fixing myself. So, you know, I was playing this awesome basketball game last night.
Stop. Notice the young man's tendency to focus the conversation on facts. Also notice how he starts out the conversation with a story.
Do you know basketball was invented by James Naismith in the late 1880s? You know, he invented it back in the day. They used to use peach baskets instead of actual baskets. That's how he rolled.
Notice how the young man is leading the conversation, while the young lady takes on the role of the audience. Also notice how, though the young lady is not particularly interested in the topic, she acts as though she is anyway.
It's really awesome, you know.
That's cool.
They've been playing basketball for like over 120 years. It's really interesting.
Alright, well, I'll just talk to you after class.
Okay, okay? See you later.
Yep. Spencer would not stop talking.
What was he talking about?
Sports. I mean, I told him that I played volleyball in grade school, and he just went off on basketball.
The young lady is expressing a frustration that many women in our society express today. They find themselves dragged into lectures by men who seem to care more about showing off their knowledge than having a meaningful conversation.
Did he make you feel stupid?
Yeah.
I just felt like I couldn't say anything because he would just interrupt me the whole time, so I just stayed quiet.
Well...
Emma? Nicole? Pay attention, please. Spencer, you're constantly talking. Just sit down and be quiet.
So I was playing Halo with Garam the other night. I totally owned him, man.
Notice how the young men are constantly trying to one-up one another. Also notice how nearly everything they say is fabricated, because neither really knows what they are talking about.
Because, you know, trick is the shot placements. See, if you, most people think if you shoot him in the head, you know, yeah, kill him faster.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But if you hit him in the arms and legs, they can't shoot back.
Well, see, you know, that's a noob idea right there, my friend.
Oh yeah,
you don't even know what's up. I just run around with the grenades, you know. I know the spawn points. I wait for somebody to die and then bam, grenade, done. Game over. That's why I'm the champ, son. You can't. Come on,
man. The noob combo is not for noobs anymore, dude. See, you hit them with that plasma pistol, they don't have any shields left. Anything you do to them.
That's kind of crap, you know, because I'm a fan of the Neo Nuclear Missile Silo Launcher. It tracks, it's heat-seeking. It's like one-shot kill.
Yeah, if you can hit anything with it.
Well, I'm awesome, so I just dominate. I'm a level 37 pro master.
37?
Oh yeah.
57 right here,
come on.
Notice how women are better than men in every way imaginable, and men have no redeeming qualities whatsoever.
You suck.
I could get 57 in my sleep.
In your sleep? Well, let's see you do it by next week.
Oh, I'll do it by next Tuesday.
Hoo-hoo-hoo.
I don't know, I cannot do this math assignment. It's so hard and my grade is dropping. Some office assignments.
Oh, I know how you feel. I failed the bio quiz thing.
You
last
did?
Week. Yeah.
Notice how the young ladies reassure each other that they have felt the same way, rather than offering solutions to the problem.
Oh, that's tough. Yeah, but I don't know, should I talk to Spencer about it, or?
Yeah, I think you should.
Okay, I hope he understands.
Yeah.
I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey,
Emma.
What's up?
Oh, not too much.
Kind of sad, are you okay? You know
where you're going? Yeah, I'm not doing so great in gender studies. If I fail this next test, I can't graduate.
Notice how, when the young man offers his concerns, the young lady matches his experience. Also notice his reaction to this female conversation standard.
Yeah, I failed Calc last year. I kinda know what you're going through.
By the,
Listen, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
The young man is clearly frustrated at what he sees as an attempt to turn the focus towards his female friend. Now, let's see what happens in a similar scenario where the man tries to offer reassurance.
Oh, I don't understand this assignment at all.
Yeah, it looks pretty tough.
Yeah, and if I don't do it, then I don't pass the class.
That sucks. You know, Mr. Betts is really good at helping out with math stuff. I went to him last week and he helped me out with something. I got it, just like that.
The young lady comes to her friend seeking assurance that he has had similar problems. Instead, he gives her a solution. Notice her reaction to this male conversation standard.
Yeah, but it's really hard.
Yeah, but, you know, if you go and talk to Mr. Benz, I'm pretty sure he'll be able to help
you. Why do you just have to throw solutions in my face?
What'd I do?
Cut! What was that, people? Seriously, that was the worst acting I've seen in my entire life.
I'm sorry, I'll do better next time.
What are you talking about? I went to the University of Acting. This is the greatest acting I've ever done in my whole life.
Okay, first of all, your facial expression was entirely wrong. Your body language screams, I don't care. And you're not wearing the shirt I told you to wear. Seriously, did you walk on the set today saying, I want to ruin this movie?
No, but it's what I'm thinking as I'm walking off this stupid set.
Oh, right! Just walk off the set. That's real mature. What are you staring at?
Nothing.
I thought I told you to turn that camera off, didn't I? Turn it off!
Under other circumstances, these situations might have been resolved peacefully. However, due to the fact that we cannot overcome our gender differences, the world might as well be at an end. Except that someone who does understand gender differences comes to the rescue. Unfortunately, we couldn't get William Shatner this weekend, so...
Or is it?
This is Eric. Eric. Ready? Action.
No, but what I'm thinking.
Yeah, you start off with your cut line. Yep.
Cut! What was that? The worst acting I've ever seen in my entire life.
Oh, what do I say?
Sorry, I'll
do it. It tracks.
You just tripped me?
You know what, Ernie?
Oh, I thought he tripped me.
Hey, Caleb, how's it going? You doing homework? That's cool. Oh, you still do geometry? That sucks. How's it going for you? You like that class? Okay. Hey, Michael. Aaron. Dan. Lauren. There's a shortage of carrots, apparently. And nobody cares for that kid. Hey, Judo. Hey, Taylor. How's it going? It's the old pop machine. Say hi. Microwave. Pop machine. Food. Hey, Jane. Do homework. And then
she wanna hold action. Out, on the phone. I ain't gotta be part of the cute at home. My jump off doesn't run off at the mouth so much. My jump off never asked why I go out so much. My jump off never had me going out of my way. And she don't want nothing on balance. My jump off don't argue and get
rebellious. That was ridiculously
outtakes.